many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing?
Oh, they're having conversations.
I'm hungry.
Yeah?
Well, stop talking about food then.
Yeah. It sounds like me.
Where the fuck is this girl?
They're doing a great job searching, aren't they? They're just like wandering around and chatting.
I'm sure she ain't a scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a scar.
Well, scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our jobs and we can go back.
Oopsie!
Got a visual. Look into it. Keep an eye out.
Can we go up here? Oh boy, look at this. Take this guy out first. Just fucking hide, bitch! Ooh.
Nothing here.
They just hungry. They're talking of me being hungry has made me hungry. Where are they at? Pop! Right in the head. Get this guy. Mods, by the way, you can do this command for me. Did I do that wrong? Nope, there you go. Cool. Oh, like, we're up here, okay. Alright. Damn it, Ellie. Why aren't you like Batman? Just jump down on them and, like, be like, bang. We're doing great. Just five. We've only failed five times this session. Oh. God, they're just crowded. You are blind. Shut up, Lucas.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit.
That guy was just hungry.
You recognize any of them?
I fed him a bullet. Oh god, that was bad.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
More don't know if it's the clothing that they're wearing, but they all kind of look the same because of the, just the tone of their clothing. See?
How do trespassers even...
Oh, Jesus Christ, Pokey. Get out. Fuck.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Oh, I think they're coming this way. Fuck! Fucking stupid! That's right, this works for me. Yeah, I swear I've killed this guy a million times already.
How are we gonna get Leo alone? His QZ is swarming. Just need a minute to talk.
Wait.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
I remember where we were going. We're close, right? Because that's the TV. It's right there. Is that it? No, that's the bank. Woo, fail. Jesus.
I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back. We're not falling back. We're getting called up. It took us months to secure the zone. Higher ups know what they're doing.
Just a tiny bit. God, there's so many. I think I am really meant to like stealth pass all these guys.
Go check the fucking traps.
Eh?
I'll go at the end of rotation. But you want to handle explosives in the dark?
Do you have a way you want it done?
You do it.
Jesus Christ.
Whatever.
Oops.
Right over here. Put that cookie down! Now!
Go around them! John! Bring them down!
Straight ahead! Motherfucker!
Fuck!
I dare ya. Do it. Do it. Come on. Oh, of course you stick it out when I... Hold on. You know what? Fuck this. Wait. Just take my kill. I can craft the silencer. Hold on. That might help.
Yeah. You good?
There you go. Look, yeah. We did it. No stealth fails at all.
You know what?
That was a very, very much a stealth fail.
We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side. Look around. There has to be a way over.
Oh, I never got to try this out. I need to stretch my legs. Let's get to this bloody radio station.
Okay. We got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on.
Let's go.
I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Oh. Look at you. What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive trap. Watch where you're walking.
Who's spotting me? Who the heck is spotting me? Are these guys? They can step on the traps for me. Oh, it's still moving.
Okay.
Whoa!
I think we gotta get down this. You hear it, Ellie?
Jesus, Ellie, that's one way of doing it.
Fuck. I'm okay. Come on.
Oh. To be honest, that looked like fun.
Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
Hey, look.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird. These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's. In fact, it's a number on this one. You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that smell.
All right.
You have a twin, Lucas?
I must have taken off on foot. You good?
What?
To keep going? Yeah, I'm fine. Please.
Well, Pokey, you're back.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
Yeah, do you have twin powers? Can you guys, like, talk to each other without,
yeah,
like,
that way.
Talking? Like, with
I'll
your
go.
Minds? Do you Whoa. Mind meld? That's what I'm asking.
More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
There's a mattress
solid
in the way.
Okay.
That's a
well,
solid barricade.
Not going this way.
Are you serious? It's a mattress. It's made out of bricks. Ah!
Stop.
Jesus.
Tripwire. Oh shit. All over.
Probably for infected.
Still, one wrong step.
Yeah, let's be careful.
They've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
Can I go in here? I want to improve Joel's gun. Let's give it a ability. When do I lock the shotgun? Oh, I love the shotgun. In the last game. Oh, it's a bob. Hiya. Oh, I can actually hit it. Back here again. What? Ooh, another playing card. Bizarre, brah. Whoa. Jesus, Lucas. You simping again, Lucas? Yeah, I got your crown. There you go, Lucas. 206, wait, what? Make sure you take the envelope to the bank before Monday. Made the combo, the last 6 digits to Stacy's phone number. Figured that it'd be easy for you to remember. Last 6 digits of Stacy's phone number. We're missing 2 numbers. I got an achievement. Sam.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Stacy's mom has got it going on. Well, Stacy, can't you see? You're the one. Let me stop. Stop. All right. What's Stacy's number? So we're the 5. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 5501, and then I don't know. It is a good so. 206551. It's not 206551. Wait, is it? No, it's the last 6 digits, not the first 6 digits. Oh, you're showing me all the digits. Oh, thanks, Lucas. Sorry. All right, so we're missing 2 numbers though. Maybe we can find the clue around here. Or we just brute force it. Just brute force it. We got 5-5. I liked it when they just did it for you. The last one. 0-1. And then, I don't think they ever been in. Just add on the Steam chat. 00.
And denied.
Denied.
Pokey, did you cheat? Did you find that somewhere? Put 2065. Wait, no, that's not right either. That's the first six. It's not the first six, is it? Did I read it wrong? It was the last six. Last six digits. Yeah, it's the last six. All right, look, we gotta look for clues. Hi. Maybe in here. Show me the paper. Okay. It says here, the last six digits of Stacy's phone number. But we're missing two numbers. It's easy to remember. I guess phone numbers are pretty easy. Oh, here we go. Alright! 3-3. We got it. Call Stacy for a good time. Da-da-da-da-da-da. What was it? Who had it? Let me just scroll up for a second. It was 550133. We did it! We did it!
Oh shit.
Squall, what's up? How you doing, buddy? Did I say your name right? Squeal? Squeal? Squeal XX? Squall? Skull? Dang it. So I think we have to jump over the trucks, right? Without failing it this time. Let's do it. Skrillex with the weird SK. Is he still there? How do you pronounce your name, Squeal? 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 I'm just gonna stop. School, squeal, skew, school. Fat F. That's not me. I don't have fat F. I got rip, my dudes. Boom. Oop. I put a crown in there. Oh well. Let's try again. I've got a new idea. Hold on. We need. Oh, I'm here. Here we go. Boys, here's my new idea. You ready for this? Big brain plays. Yeah, fuck you!
Smart. That works.
That's right, smart!
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
I've seen Joel do this.
Genius. grass was too long! Okay, where are we?
More of this stuff.
Wait, we're back here? Okay, can I do it from here? Wait, is it gone? No, it's still there. Oh, I don't have a brick. I mean, could I shoot it? Oh, that worked. Pick it up. Should pick it up. Another one over there. Look at it! You can't see it! Can you guys see that? I can't see that. Where's the bum part? Like over here somewhere. Like here? Oh, what? Okay, apparently I'm standing too close to it. Brick. I'm not gonna brick this one. This one I'll just pop this one. And we'll brick this one. Get that paper. Where is it? Can barely see it. We're through! We did it!
There's a TV station.
Oh, get out. How many bloody mines did they put around? You think they can find where we are? Oh, Jesus.
Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them? Not here.
What do I do? Do I just jump down? I can go this way, can I? I can kind of aim for that one. Hold on. Dang it. Oh, wait. What's this? Oh, the way you're meant to go. Okay, then. Oh, fuck's sakes.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe he's changed his name to Bonk.
Yeah.
Why'd you change your name to Bonk, Lucas?
Or they might be waiting to ambush us. Get in there.
So, you just gonna wait for me to open the door, or you gotta follow me around? Yep. Okay, good. Just gonna say.
There it is. Stay low.